don't know.
And what it looks like to you.
They're a good team, aggressive team. They get up and down. They're athletic. It's gonna be a tough cover for us. They can get after you full court on pressure, and it's a good team.
Just about as a relentless attack team that you faced.
Yeah, I mean, we have a lot of teams that will get up and pressure the ball. They have a lot of different schemes.
Derek calls Cody a matchup buster. He makes it tough for just about anybody. You gotta like a situation like that.
Yeah, Cody's a great player, obviously. You guys have seen that throughout the whole season. He's one of the best players in the country, and so if you're a good player, it's a tough matchup. It's just how it is.
Protecting the ball, number one, facing a team like this?
Well, protecting the ball is one of our main concepts, obviously, throughout the whole season. But we got to rebound the ball well, too. So those are definitely two things that we're trying to do.
What's a short turnaround like? I mean, a lot of cramming, obviously.
Yeah, we've done it before. We went to Minnesota and then Michigan State. It was Sunday, Tuesday, so it's roughly the same thing. So we've been going through pretty much the same type of thing.
Yeah.
Beautiful.